this.
Neo, all you want is to eat food. That's, I know that's all you want. You're not here to love me. You're not here to give me a hug. You're not here to say, hey, Cameron, how are you? You are here for one thing only. The barn door. It's right by the exit basement. In the holding pen. They're all in the exterior.
I have to find the others.
I'm opening the cattle chute door, big slaughterhouse, front slaughterhouse area. I'm in the slaughterhouse corridor. Opening the last door of the slaughterhouse. Who's dying?
Too loud. Too loud.
I'm turning the back car exit off in the slaughterhouse.
Please don't hear me. Please.
I'm about to open the rest of the doors. I'm gonna turn the pressure valve on.
Okay, let's see where this goes.
You guys already opened these doors too? In the fucking cutting room? Huh? I'm at the cutting room. Well, now I'm in the reception. I'm about to turn the generator off. You can leave too if you can.
It might work on those doors.
Where's that? Oh yeah, come to the back. I'm opening the last door. You just gotta turn the generator off. Let's do it together. We will do this together. I kinda like it here. It's been a good time, don't you think? I don't know if I'm ready to leave. This may sound crazy, but I think I actually belong in the family. Julie, can you talk to me for a second? I'm trying to have a serious conversation, and you're just playing with the chickens. I really think I'm meant to be here. Like,
please,
as one of them.
Please don't let that thing come back.
You're not listening to me. You're not listening to me! Sick of it. I'm going back. You can leave. I don't want to leave anymore. I like it here. I got unfinished business. I'm not gonna let them get away with this. If I let them get away with this, what do you think they'll do to other people? Don't want to know. I had to do it.
Oh, you poor little thing!
How did I die like that? Do they have a perk where, like, if I touch her, I die?